Hey everybody, this is the Bresh Man along with the Beaver and his Cuban cigar.
This is a Cuban cigar, okay? Notice the way it burns evenly. It's not on fire, it is smoldering.
Cuban.
Virginian. We're supposed to be at the Flora-Bama in about 6.5 hours. We're down here at the beach. Look at the rain. We don't care either, do we?
I'm having a good time. I'm sitting here figuring things out so we can navigate to and from the condo and the Flora-Bama.
Well, we made it. We're down here at the Flora-Bama, and look at the first thing I have to look at.
Hi, y'all. How you doing, Thom? Good to see you. Hey, I brought somebody real pretty with me. Come right over here. This is my beautiful wife.
Well, you're not
Lisa.
Kidding.
I know. So thank you very much for having me on this camera so everybody can see the beauty.
She is
good to
beautiful.
See you, Thom.
You are beautiful.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That's exactly what I need, see?
What's up, man?
Hey, got much money, but it matters anyway. Cause you can't pay off the devil, get him out of your way. I got trouble, I say, find another hole. Ooh, hey.
This is always one of my favorite parts, is going to see the condo. Because they always give you nice condos here, and we're trying to find it. Ain't too bad at digs for a couple old country boys like us. Hey gang, it's a new day here at the Frank Brown International Songwriters Festival, and our buddy Jim Parker and his lovely wife Lisa is over here, and we're gonna go eat somewhere.
None of our soup, none of our soup, none of our soup.
Mahi Mahi tacos with all the fixings. Cabbage, onions.
Have a half tea and unsweet tea.
What are you having?
Some mahi tacos, baby.
I'm sure it's gonna be good.
Oh geez. Extreme close up. Scary. Scary.
He's not used to the ECU. Extreme close up.
Hey. So when you start, you know, we'll do a rules of the road kind of thing, you know, for all the peeps out there to let them know to keep it down and respect and all that. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
That's great. Thank you.
Yep. Can't wait.
Yeah.
It's my friend Thom Bresh. This rocks. How are you, young man? Great to see you, sir.
Good to see you too. Yeah. Yes, I'm back from Alaska.
You know, I spent the first 4 years of my life in Anchorage.
Give every kid a rainbow. Oh, give every kid a smile. You'll never stand as tall as you can till you stoop to help a child. You know it's all about that child. Yeah, you gotta stoop to help a child. Give every kid a rainbow.
I get to play with Mike Loudermilk.
us do that. That would mean a lot. And they've been here at the festival several years and sang here and made a lot of friends here. Maybe we could hold hands, as if we could possibly, and have a little chain and pray, have a silent prayer for Joey Fee.
I've corrupted another person with a thumb pick. That's right.
I got a walk on. I'm going back to Louisiana to that girl I left behind. Chicken hawk. The chicken hawk. He sat down and he said, "Well, you know, we ordered bottles of
food." And as he kicks off his shoes for the 6 o'clock meeting, she's getting all good up. She's wanting to leave, he's wanting to lay there. She's got the grind.
For Thom.
Yeah. Leaving. Don't want to leave. I had a good time. Fantastic time. But parting is such sweet sorrow. We got to go.
Yeah, I'm telling you, this has been really a fun time. I had, and you made a lot of it really fun.
We had a good time. Thank you so much. Ms. Ponder, the whole crew, God love you, man. This is just a trip. It is down. Thank you again.